Hi, I'm Tycho Van Papte, Member of Parliament for Langley Aldergrove. In 2006, in response to the Liberal Party sponsorship scandal, the Conservative government of the day introduced the toughest anti-corruption legislation in Canadian history, the Federal Accountability Act. But it did not go far enough. Canadians have now endured 6 more years of Liberal Party scandals and cover-ups, with the SNC-Lavalin fiasco, Billionaire Island, and the Wee Charity scandal. And so far, no consequences. Canada's Conservatives will put Canada first by strengthening our Conflict of Interest Act, our Lobbying Act, and increasing transparency to put an end to these types of cover-ups. For a government that values integrity in politics, vote Conservative on September 20th. Thank you.